hashish, there are many different means of entertainment that one can enjoy. While during the day you have a lot of things, but at night, this is something that is completely different. Here the atmosphere is different, is special. You have a lot of things to enjoy. Right now we're going to bring you more about Sahla Hashish at night, especially that every night there is a very special live show and all of the holiday makers enjoy it, and especially when it comes to be part of the show. Let's find out together more about the live show of tonight here in Sahla Hashish, and we'll be back right after this.
Hey, yo, Jason.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Say something to her. Holler at her.
I got one question. How'd you fit all that in them jeans?
You know what to do with that big fat butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Sahla Hashish is a place where one can enjoy the vacation. It is a destination located on the Red Sea, about 18 kilometers away from Hurghada International Airport.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Just a little bit of. Cadillac, Cadillac, pop that trunk. Let's take a shot, Ollie, you that don't. Tired of working at 9 to 5. Well, baby, let me come.
It is a paradise on earth with its unique landscape and various means of entertainment.
Go ham sandwich. Woo. Boy, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt. Oh,
yeah. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Shake it, girl.
Just a little bit of.
What your mama gave you, misbehave you. I just wanna strip you, dip you, flip you, bubble babe you. What they do, taste my raindrops, cable. Now what you will and what you want and what you may do, completely separated.
A destination where one can enjoy total relaxation. It is time to take a break from all the daily routine life and think why it is important to take a vacation and choose the location of your vacation.
Take a bite. Yeah, it's just one thing that's killing me. How to get back in them jeans. You know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle, wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Shake it, girl.
Just a wiggle, wiggle,
wiggle.
Now make it clap.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Now make it clap.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
You will never imagine that the vacation can promote creativity, as it can help us to reconnect with ourselves, operating as a vehicle for self-discovery and helping us get back to feeling our best.
How'd you fit all that in them jeans?
You know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Just a little bit of.
Patty cake with no hands. Got me in this club making way.
It also can keep us healthy, taking regular time off to recharge your batteries, thereby keeping stress levels lower can keep you healthier.
Go ahead and go ham sandwich. Boy, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Just a little bit of.
Cadillac, Cadillac, pop that trunk.
Let's take a shot, Ali. You that don't tired of working at 9 to 5.
Sala Hashish is a perfect family destination, favorable for relaxation.
Booty like two planets. Woo! Go ahead and go ham sandwich. Woo! Whoa, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt. Oh,
yeah. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Shake it, girl.
Just a little bit. Shake what your mama gave you. Misbehave you. I just wanna strip you, dip you, flip you, bubble babe you. What they do.
Here one can enjoy the beautiful nature and unique atmosphere. A beautiful sunny weather, along with an amazing golden sandy beach and the blue crystal clear water, all create a great image for nature. Usually holiday makers start the day after taking breakfast by going to the beach, where they enjoy swimming in the Red Sea and just lay under the sun to enjoy such great weather.
Hey yo, Jace. Say something to her. Holler at her.
I got one question. How'd you fit all that in them jeans?
You know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
After lunch, they move on to the swimming pool, where they can also enjoy some water activities.
Patty cake with no hands. Got me in this club making wedding plans. If I take pictures while you do your dance, I could make you famous on Instagram. Hot damn it, woo. Your booty like two planets. Woo. Go ahead and go ham sandwich. Woo. Whoa, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
The Red Sea here is terrific, where it offers a wonderful experience in snorkeling, and swimming pools here are amazing as well. And the landscape has another taste of satisfaction.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Shake it, girl.
Just a little bit.
Sala Hashish has a lot to offer to its holiday makers. The whole area here is surrounded with a green landscape, along with the Red Sea, the mountains behind, and of course, this creates a beautiful contrast of nature. It is an unparalleled competitive advantage.
Underrated everywhere I've been. Can you wiggle, wiggle for the B-O-double-G again?
Come on, baby. Turn around.
Yeah,
you're a star, girl. Take a bite. Yeah, it's just one thing that's killing me. How to get back in the jeans. You know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle.
On visiting Sala Hashish, one can feel this from the first minute of his arrival. From the entrance, the unique design of its hotels, and its infrastructure. The quality of services provided, and means of entertainment as well.
Hey yo, Jace.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Say something to her. Holla at her.
I got one question. How'd you fit all that in them jeans?
You know what to do with that big fat butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
On visiting Sahla Hashish, one can feel this from the first minute of his arrival. From the entrance of Sahla Hashish, the unique design of its hotels and its infrastructure, the quality of services provided, and means of entertainment.
Making wedding plans. If I take pictures while you do your dance, I can make you famous on Instagram. Hot damn it, woo. Your booty like two planets. Woo. Go ahead and go ham sandwich. Woo. Whoa, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
In the morning, one can enjoy this calm atmosphere on the beach. Such a beautiful sandy beach and a sunny weather, along with the unique turquoise water of the Red Sea, which provides an excellent opportunity for diving and snorkeling.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Shake it, girl.
Just a little bit.
Little bit, little bit. Wiggle, wiggle.
Shake what your mama gave you. Misbehave you. I just want to strip you, dip you.
Snorkeling here is an amazing experience. The transparency of the water provides an excellent view, where one can see the amazing shapes and colors of the corals, along with the different species of fish. Without diving, still one can enjoy the sight of the underwater treasures. In addition, of course, to the water sports activities, which one can enjoy on the beach, whether we are talking about the aquamarine activities or other activities offshore.
Hey, yo, Jace. Say something to her. Holla at her.
I got one question. How'd you fit all that in them jeans?
You know what to do with that big
fat. In Egypt, there are so many terrific destinations located on the Red Sea. Each one is unique on its own and has so many activities that one can enjoy.
Patty cake with no hands. Got me in this club making wedding plans. If I take pictures while you do your dance, I can make you famous on Instagram. Hot damn it, woo. Your booty like two planets. Woo. Go ahead and go ham sandwich. Woo. Whoa, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Sahla Hashish is highly recommended for those who are seeking a true relaxing atmosphere with all activities that one can enjoy to add value for the vacation.
Cadillac, Cadillac, pop that trunk. Let's take a shot, Ali, you that don't. Tired of working at 9 to 5. Well, baby, let me come and change your life. Hot damn it, woo. Your booty like two planets. Woo. Go ahead and go ham sandwich.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
The spa is one of the most important tools for relaxing. No one can ever imagine immediate health benefits of going to a spa. The existence of a spa in the place where you will spend the vacation definitely will add value to the place and to the vacation.
Can you wiggle, wiggle for the B-O-double-G again?
Come on, baby, turn around. You're a star, girl, take a bite. Yeah, it's just one thing that's killing me. How to get back?
Studies show that spa and wellness services actually lower blood pressure and alleviate pain from our bodies. And going to a spa is no longer considered as a luxurious extravagance. It is now known to have a beneficial effect on feeling and looking good.
Hey yo, Jace. Say something to her. Holla at her.
I got one question. How'd you fit all that in them jeans?
Let's find out together more about Sahla Hashish at night.
Actually, Fakir show, it's so interesting for the guests, especially foreigners like German, Poland. It's interesting more than Egyptian, you know. Every week they ask all the animation, when Fakir, when Fakir, when Fakir, because it's like
it's... Why do they call it Fakir? I don't know.
Me too, I don't know. It's a Fakir, you know.
But it started to be a part of the animation team. In the past, it was not.
No. Now it's something like rules for the animation. He should make Fakir and Fire Show.
All of them.
Yes, all the animation.
Even the Fire Show.
Yeah.
But it's not that easy. I mean.
No, it's not easy. But by training, it's normal.
So you mean even the Fire Show, you can perform it?
Yeah. It's a Fire Show. Always, before it was like Fire Show and Fakir Show in one day.
Yes.
But now start make it Fakir Show. It's one day and after we'll
the
start
fire
with
show?
Fire Show. Yeah. Because it's Fire Show, like you see now, we have a lot of Egyptian, and all Egyptian, I don't know, they don't care about kids. Now the kids, all the kids start to go to stage, it's not normal, and we start, for example, Fakir Show or Fire Show, it's hard for them,
Yeah.
But for German people, England, any country else, if we say Fakir Show and Fire Show, everybody catch his kids and sit with him. Because of this, we make it like two parts, Fire Shows alone and Fakir Shows alone. Because Fire and Fakir, at the same time, it should be hard so much. Even for Fakir man or Fireman, it should be hard for him, If he make two parts in the show, it should be
hard. And who is playing the role of the Fire Show?
No, it's by himself,
So all of you can make the Fire Show?
Yeah, but everyone have different steps. It's about music, about steps, about, it's different. Everybody have different. He should, for example, to show all the people I am different between me and Hani or I don't know who. It should be different, also for Fakir, it's also a lot of rules. We have a lot of steps, but always we make it different. For example, if Ahmed say make something, I should to make another. If I make something, he should to make another to be, not the same, different.
Hey, yo, Jace.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Say something to her. Holla at her.
I got one question. How'd you fit all that in them jeans? You know what to do with that big fat butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Just a little bit of.
We can see all of the holiday makers gathering here around the stage to enjoy the night show.
If I take pictures while you do your dance, I can make you famous on Instagram. Hot damn it, woo, your booty like two planets. Woo, go ahead and go ham sandwich. Woo, whoa, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do with that big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Just a little bit of.
This show takes place every night. And every night, there is a different show.
I'm tired of working at 9 to 5. Well, baby, let me come and change your life. Hot damn it. Woo. Your booty like two planets. Woo. Go ahead and go ham sandwich. Woo. Whoa, I can't stand it. Cause you know what to do.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Shake it, girl.
Just a little bit of.
Little bit
of. Wiggle, wiggle.
Shake
with
you.
Tell us more about the Fakir show, because we have just saw the show, and let me say that I did not expect that he can do all this. So first of all, tell us, when did you start, and how you were able to just to make it in such a professional way?
I just started to learn after I started work animation. I started to learn everything about animation. Evening show, it's our work also. And to be professional, you work, you should to do everything. I started to learn Fakir step by step, start by glasses, and I work myself too much time. Start by nails, salt, and after I step day by day, I'd be better.
So how long did it take you?
Maybe 1-2 months.
Only 1-2 months?
Yes.
And then you were able to perform in such a way?
Yes.
So why did you manage to do all this?
Because I love my work, and I love my job, and I should to do everything.
But this is not part of the job.
It's part of our job.
Not all of the animators, they can just
Yeah, that's why I like to do, because not all can do it. I like to be special something.
Something special.
Yeah.
So what kind of things are you doing?
Nothing. Like how you say, just glasses. I work real glass, nails, it's real nails.
But you don't feel it? I mean, we have seen how you are just on the nails, on glasses, and people standing. And no,
actually, it's pain already, but...
You feel the pain?
Yes, of course.
And you feel it as the first time, or maybe now you don't feel the pain before?
No. Now it's not like before. Now it's little bit, just little bit pain. But so before it was...
In the beginning it was painful.
Yeah, of course.
Then after a while you started to get used to this.
It was practiced one by one.
And still you are practicing?
No, I stopped working.
So you are just doing it and that is it?
Yes.
So you mentioned, for example, any of your parents, anyone supported this or was interested in this?
No one from my parents knows that I do this.
So tell me about the impression of the guests here, because they were very much amazed. And now I've seen many of the people, they were asking you a lot of questions. What were they saying?
They ask, it's real glass, it's real nails, you broke yourself, something like this. But they know it's real, everything is real, real glass, real nails. But they don't leave. They always check my body. They take off my t-shirt
and
no check
signs
my
body. In your body? Your body is used
no,
to this?
No.
So anyone can do this?
No. Should what? Have practice with good way.
In the beginning, if anyone wants to do this.
Yes, he can do it.
But he will hurt himself in
yes,
the beginning.
In the beginning, he will hurt.
In the very beginning, you hurt yourself and you have pains and marks or signs in your body.
Yes.
And then?
I start to be professional. My body start to be strong. And he able for his glasses, able for nails. That's why I do now.
Seven.
come. Run. Zero.
The show is about to begin.
Listen! Do it with me! 1, 2, 3, go!
Everybody clap your hands. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody.
Walla bang bang. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, ah, ting, ting, walla, walla, bang, bang.
Good evening, good evening, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our lovely hotel on the Palace.
Well, that was all for today. Thank you all for joining us. And remember, join us again next week, same time, and more about Sahla Hashish. We always say that here you can enjoy the vacation, and all family can enjoy it as well. Especially that here we have all means of entertainment, starting from very early morning till after midnight. Thank you for joining us. Remember to join us again next week, same time. Until then, bye.